Welcome back to part two now. November the 11th. 11/11, or November understood originally as its number 9/11. Carl Jung's Man and His Symbols, page 239. Gonna show you this again because it's rather a smoking gun on this whole symbolism of the serpent. Right there. Who is that, right? On opposite sides of a medieval coin, the crucified Christ shown as a man and a serpent. Man on one side, serpent on the other. On the T, cross the tree. This is the serpent goddess, the snake goddess of old from the Neolithic. This is a drawing that I did on Kodak photographic paper called Snake Goddess from 2000 when I was reading The Language of the Goddess by Maria Gimbutas with a foreword by Joseph Campbell. The serpent is an emblem, symbol of the goddess, the primordial mother of the abyss, the lower world, the under world of knowledge. Eve and the serpent. Why do you think that is? The serpent goes right to Eve. Doesn't go to Adam here in the East. Goes to Eve. Even. Even, odd. Adam and Eve. Spring and autumn. Autumn, Adam, even, Eve. Libra, Aries. Tells you right on the first page, God created the stars in the firmament, in the heavens, as signs and for seasons. That's astrology, okay? Esoteric, occult science is everything. Time, the T, which is letter number twin T, 1, 2, vertical, horizontal. There's the serpent of activated kundalini, ascended up the tree, up the torso. Time, timey. Time is what binds one to earthly realm here, to north, south, east, west. Earth, air, fire, water. I'm not sure where exactly those go. I know that the density would be fire and air would be upper, and then earth and water would be lower. Adam and Eve, that's your spine. Or this way would be your spine, the kundalini of the sine wave of the sun. Tiempo in Spanish. Tide, the tick-tock, the in and the out, the breath.
You're listening.
Tempo.
To Blues Hangover on 95.3.
Rhythm, rhyme, time. Time is the same gematria as sine, the sine wave, the S wave. Time, which is 47, 20 plus 9 plus 13 plus 5, 47. 4 plus 7, L even. 4 times 7, 28, the number value of Eden and man. The moon, 28.5 day lunar cycle, man, the moon. X, box. X is Roman numeral 10. Saturn. Saturn is the god of time, the titan of time. Saturn, Saturn, the turning of the tide, turning of the wheel, of the will, the hands of the clock. On the clock, O clock. 12, L, number 12, L. Turn a T upside down, you got the L. The base 6. Roman numeral 1, I, 9, the vertical that goes, ascends, up and goes down, descends, ascends and descends, up and down. Tomb, womb to tomb, 1 to 2. A tomb is the first man, the creator god of Egypt. Adam is the first man. The Adam is the unit, the base six one of the autumn of the world of the work of the week of the WWW letter 23. I mean, yeah, 23. X would be 24, but it's Roman numeral 10, the crisscross of Saturn, S-Aten, the sun, the serpent on the ecliptic. Uranus would be the father of Saturn, who he deposes, and then Saturn, Satan, is deposed by his son, Jupiter Zeus. The son always overtakes the father. Jesus always overtakes Satan. The new Horus always overtakes Set. It's because the day always overtakes the night, and vice versa, round and round. The swing set, up and down, round and round. Yesterday's cash register synchronicities. That I collected. It's an eclectic collection. 9:24 a.m. I started at 9 yesterday, working 9 to 5. Yesterday was 11:10. 9:24 a.m. This looks like kind of a subtle one. I can't right away pick out what the synchronicity is with it. 38:04 total. 9:24 a.m. Oh, it's this. It's the invoice number of 3679 lined up with the 3779 subtotal. The same, but for the 6. And this one that I wrote on, all this on the back of. a.m. So it was, the total was 1360 at 930. 360, 930, 6 and 9. Same reversed. One is upper, one's lower. 9 is above, 6 is below. 360, 360 degrees. 2018, 20 times 18, 360. 369. This was invoice number 3700 exactly. Total of 18:13. It was 10:11 a.m. on 11:10, the date. And then the total 18:13, 10:11, 03, 13, 13, and then items 4, 1, and 3, 4. 11:12, 13, 10:11, 12, 3700, 3710. 10:21 a.m. 26:10 total. Some of these are kind of subtle. 26:10, 10:21, 10. Oh, it's 10 items. Not so subtle, actually. Subtle L. 10 items. Total ending in 10. 26:10, 10 items. 26 week year, 26 letter alphabet. 26 weeks and a half year, I should say. 26 above, 26 below. Spring, summer, autumn, winter. 53, 55 at 10:25. 5355, 10:25 items, 15. Five of Eve. Venus, Roman numeral 5, the V of everything. 7535 at 10:35. Time 10:35, 7535 total. Number of items, yeah, 35. 35 items, 7535, time 10:35. 35, 35, 35, 8, 8, 8, 8, 3 plus 5, 8. Or 3 times 5, 15, 1, 5, 6, so 666. Take your picks. Pick. Pie. 12:43 a.m. 12:43 p.m. Sorry. So 1243 was the time, and the total was 13425. 12345. 1243. 28 seconds. 12th hour, 43rd minute. 134 total. 25 cents. 13425. 12345. 1243. Synchronicity is an ever-present reality for those with eyes to see. Remember this, so that they eat the from the tree of knowledge, right? This serpent all of a sudden shows up, this subtle serpent that God created that just so happens to be able to talk, and he wants to talk to the woman about the tree that she's forbidden from eating from. Yeah, and what happens when she, so it looks, she's like, right away, she's like, oh, looks good. Okay, I'll have it. Go. Yep, it's gonna make me wiser. Look at it. It's good. Looks like good food. You know, I'm gonna eat from that tree, even though God said not to and told me I'd die. She's right away. She's like, "Yep, I'm gonna eat it." And then Adam eats it. And what happens? All of a sudden, their eyes are opened. It says. So their eyes had been closed, not literal. It's we're dealing with esoteric occult science, so it's talking about initiation, and it's talking about learning base six. Learning the basics of knowledge. And also we're going to go into this word because this is not all, this is also like everything that happens in the story of Genesis, genetics, nothing is what it seems. There's more to this knowledge than most have any idea about. Not only the fact that what I've been talking about that you have now here and owl and ledge and edge, but all of that is referring to the deeper aspects of this beyond just, you know, knowing, beyond or beyond just, you know, what we might think we're dealing with knowledge, with our definitions. Knowledge does not necessarily mean which, you know, intellectual could be. Forbidden fruit, you know, Adam and Eve, sex, right? Yep. 1:10 p.m. 13 items. 1:10, 13 items. 4:53, 1 total. So 13th hour, 1 p.m.'s 13th hour, 1 and 13. All the superstition with 13 because it's synced up with 1, with the sun, with the moon. 13, 10, 53. 4:53, 1. 3:1 there, 1:3, 1:0, 13 and 10. 3:1, 1:3. And then the number of items, 13. Synchronicity, CRS, cash register synchronicity. Consumer recreation services from the movie starring Michael Douglas entitled The Game, with the reference with the John 925. His eyes were closed, or I was blind, but now he was blind, but now he sees. John 9:25 from the game. CRS 72:44. So I came up with the CRS, obviously, or not obviously, but before I had seen the movie The Game with Michael Douglas, just because it's cash register synchronicity, CRS acronym, and then I see this movie The Game, and there's this group called CRS, Consumer Recreation Services, that's Sean Penn's character hooks his brother up with The Game from. Check out that movie if you want to see a esoteric occult science encrypted Hollywood film. Almost all of them are encrypted with esoteric science. 72:44 total, 14:24:43. 14th hour, 24th minute, 43rd second, 7244 total. 16 items, 4 times 4, 16. May the 4s be with you. I don't think I'm going to have time to start reading the symbolism of the circle of the serpent from Man and His Symbols today, but we'll go to that. We'll do that next time. We'll go right into the symbol of the circle, because that is what this serpent is all about, the circle of the great year, the ecliptic, the science, the path of the sun on the ecliptic, the science of the sun going from summit, summer, to winter, inter, burial. at the Southern Cross of Capricorn.